9:30. Guess what time it is?
Full out time.
Yeah!
Yeah.
I'm about to go full out.
Prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
On to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of thee. Do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
What did we just do?
We just hit two pull outs. They were beautiful.
Two pull out boys.
Woo!
Okay, so it's Summit Week and it's Galaxy Games. We're freaking out of this world.
We have five more pull outs of the whole entire year.
And we're about to go pull out.
And this is our last practice.
Hey guys!
I'm not a senior, but I'm not cheering. It's okay.
Yes, you are. And the gym is kind of empty because
World
is done.
Okay, so we just hit our pull out and we're about to go again, okay? Yeah, this is how you vlog.
We hit.
My tongue's kind of blue, but...
Hey guys, okay, so now I'm the new director of the vlog. I used to be on UV, but you know, prom, so can't go to Summit. But I'll be there Sunday, if they make it day two. Say hi, Oliver! I really hope they win, because they deserve it. They're so... I don't know if I'm allowed to cuss in this video, but they're so good, and yeah. All right now we're warming up for the Summit Showcase. It looks so fabulous. All right, here we go.
Hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Say hi. Say hi to the vlog, guys.
Woo!
you tumbling.
Yep.
We're ready.
Yeah.
Here's our curriculum, Kyle. You
better see him.
Okay, here's Maddie.
He's our team model.
Wait, Maddie, do one of your poses. She's a model. Here's Shanley.
Hi.
Here's Anna Marie. Here's Anna Marie.
Say hi to the vlog.
She's ready. She did my makeup.
That's the vlog right back.
Okay.
Who was that?
Hi.
I'm vlogging. Say hi, bro. She's a UV alumni. She won Summit with UV.
Woo!
Oh, say hi, Cam. Look at those nails.
Oh,
yeah. Okay, so UV has warmed up, all stomped, it looks fabulous, and the marks are full out, and it looks good. How are you feeling, Maddie?
Tired.
Yeah. So we got all to do is wait. Brooke, how are you feeling?
I am so tired and so hot, but I'm so ready.
Feeling late?
I'm feeling great.
Yeah. How are you guys feeling?
Good.
Yeah. Y'all don't sound confident.
I'm confident.
Hey guys, I'm back with a little bit. How you feeling?
We just got done with our warm up and it was good. And we're ready. And it's kind of a little crazy, but it's okay. Yeah.
So, yeah, they're feeling good. The little fastballs.
And my eyebrows are looking really good today.
Her eyebrows looking good?
Mine don't. Mine are crazy.
Oh, yes, sis. Look at you. Oh, look at Lily.
Some of our teammates.
Okay.
So
here you can hold the vlog.
Okay. So over here, Shannon.
Hey. Oh, that's a vlog.
We have to hold the vlog.
All right. So we're doing good right now. So
yeah. It's really hot in here. It's like 90 degrees.
Look at our hair. Show them.
So what happened was I was doing my vlog over. And I said, well, we've snatched it, am I right?
Hey guys! Woo! Hey, I got that hair
done!
Hello, we are at Summit.
Look at our face.
Rachel is doing her hair.
Look at my foundation, it's so dark.
Yum.
No,
two braids.
Mine actually looks decent.
Bye. So this team is in the hair.
Let me see.
This is in there, yes.
We did amazing except one little issue, but it's gonna be okay. So hopefully we'll still make it to that team, but who knows? And then we get to go to the parks and it'll be great.
Yeah.
So, and it's raining still.
Yeah.
So.
Go UV. Boy the bomb. Is it on the
Good evening, everyone. Good. Are you guys ready to get started with our reveal? Yeah. Your next team moving on. UV!
We got it!
important. By God, you better back it up. Let's hear it.
I swear, if all of you are not in Arena South at 2:28, it's gonna be bad. Be there or be square.
Okay, now basically you just threatened the crowd. You said if they're not there to watch your team, it's gonna be bad. Well, can you, I mean, let's elaborate on that, because, you know, you don't want to be somebody who makes a threat and then doesn't back it up. So it's gonna be bad. I mean, what's gonna happen?
You have to be there.
And if they're not there, what's going to happen to them?
You'll see.
All right, so the gauntlet has been laid down, folks. If you're not there at 2:28, by the way, what's your team name? You missed that part.
Give me Rays!
Where are y'all from? From Marietta, Georgia. If you're not there to see the UV Rays at 2:28 from Marietta, Georgia, it's gonna be bad, according to them. All right? The smack talk is in full effect and we love it. And if everyone's not there, there are gonna be some pretty drastic consequences, according to this young lady right here. I like it, I like it. Is she your spokesman? Huh? Yeah, everybody's like, yes. All right, good for you. Put your hands together for the
California.
In third place, congratulations to Spotlight of Cheer Extreme.
Race at the top, separated by a mere 0.3 of a point. The Stingray All-Stars.
Talent, your personalities, the passion for the sport is something that is going to be unmatched, and I'm so sad. The only sadness that you should have is that we're all not going to be in the same room again. That's the only sadness. Second place is not what we're sad about. We're just sad that we can't be together again. Okay, y'all are so amazing, and still being second in the world is so great. Coming from fourth to second is something that we should be super proud of. Okay, and y'all went out there and you did the best job ever. When y'all got to the dance, you danced harder than I've ever seen you. I haven't seen anybody want that more. Okay, y'all had an amazing season, and please don't feel down about yourselves. Okay, y'all are rock stars. This is UV. Okay, so we keep our head high. We can be sad now that it's over, but we're not sad that we're not walking out Summit champions. Okay, because y'all are always a champion. Every single day you're a champion. When you walk in the door, you get to be Stingray UV, and that's what makes you a champion, okay? So no one, don't let anybody tell you that you're not, okay? You all are, and I love you so much.